As I see from the comments, the people simply don't understand what I say there, or they don't follow. Whatever it is clearly shown, they don't understand anything. And it's pity, because this will not get the message. So again, I will very much emphasize that we speak about not Messiah ben David, son of David, not of son of Jesse. We speak about the son of Joseph, which is not really a man. It's an era. It is a spiritual powers which comes in people, well, Israel. So this is what you see here with the Vilna Gaon. His pupils say the mission of Saros is part of the mission of Messiah, the son of Yosef, from the left side, which means the quality of judgment. So judgment, all these things have to do with the materialistic development of Israel. The might of Messiah, the son of Yosef, lies in the miraculous assistance he can offer in connection with the in gathering the exiles that will come about when the awakening comes from below. And this is from the book of this. By the way, I want really to ask you, please, whether you can help support the channel by clicking the link in the description below. Now, simple, we want to improve it and to bring more clear things, really, like subscribing and all these things. We need money for this, and we don't have, so we appreciate very much if really you will help. Now let us see now. So this is the most important thing which you see here, that we speak about something completely different from Messiah ben David, and we speak about son of Joseph, which is really spiritual powers which come into people who help Israel. But this is really what is written, and this is what you see. So try to follow my thing properly. Now let us see now more. Now also the connection between Cyrus and Donald Trump came so clearly in the first in my first table, which was already brought in few televisions, you know, predicting, the rabbi predicted the winning of Trump 3 months before we have found it in the internet, quite famous. And then clearly, as you can see, what I found was about Donald Trump. You see, Donald comes here in the States, and the 8th of Cheshvan, which was exactly the date of the election in that time, in that year. And here what you have, really, it was in the election, Trump, then I said he will be elected, as you can see coming clear, very small skip, will be elected president. And see, amazing, yeah? And then came the dates, the 8th of Cheshvan, Cheshvan is the 8th of Cheshvan. And then Donald came, you see, Donald, you see the full right, Donald Trump came in the year 577, and Trump came, and Israel definitely, USA, and Cyrus, quite very small skips, clearly connecting him with this, what we see with Messiah of God. You can Messiah of God, yeah. Cyrus was called also in the book of Isaiah, God called him Messiah of God, but there is another one, he's the son of David, he's Messiah of your God, yeah? And again, Messiah of God coming. So there are two different concepts of Messiah, and people really, unfortunately, showed really ignorance, mixing up the ideas, which, so I really will very much appreciate if people will follow properly, because I see that people even don't only see and give immediately their comments, which are really. So this is very important, interesting, to know the connection with Donald Trump and Cyrus. Now, then, as I showed you, if you remember, this was really the very, very significant table when we had son of Joseph, with Messiah, with president, redemption, Cyrus again in parallel, sons of Joseph, the sharing letter bet with son of David, son of Joseph, clearly shows that we are now in a point from finishing son of Joseph, come to son of David, the physical, the spiritual. I mean, all this is what we thought, and we said very significant, because it comes in only a few chapters. You can see in Numbers from 33 to 36, and only 196 letters in a line, which is very, very significant. Then there is another one, which we have here. It is also showing, and this is what I go to emphasize afterwards, there is a clear connection between the codes, the discovery of the codes, the Torah codes, the Bible codes, being Messianic code, and this is what they are working on, and this is also very interesting, connecting with the Trump, Messiah Ben Yosef, because it have been Nagon, the son of Yosef, Messiah, the son of Yosef, comes out in physical and spiritual way. In spiritual way is all the what we have, the codes, the gematria, and all these things, the secrets of the Torah. The physical is really helping Israel, building of Israel, getting back their land, Jerusalem, etc. So there are two things, but they are going together. All of them belong to son of Yosef, which comes out through physical way and through spiritual. And people, different people, get this power. Now, what you see is also amazing, because this is also coming in the book of Numbers, exactly the same there, in a completely different place. Yeah, this is chapter 8, verse 33. And also three chapters, basically, you know, it is 8, 9, and 10. Amazing, but itself is very, very significant. Professor Dr. Rottenberg, whose program we use, he became Orthodox Jew, keeping Sabbath, and everything, you know, because he saw this phenomena, which is a clear proof of the Torah from heaven. So what we have in this table about Donald Trump, the first thing connected with the son of Jesse, we see Mashiach Ben Yosef coming here, Ben Yosef, and then coming here, and the son of Jesse, Ben Ishai, and Ben Yosef comes here, son of Yosef comes here, you see here from the top, Ben Yosef, and son of Jesse, because as we said, the son of Joseph is the first step, and then comes the son of Jesse. Now, what is written about Donald? Why is he so successful? Will be successful? Definitely, Satan will do everything to disturb him. Satan is a numerical value Democrat. If you know Gematria, Democrat, Dalet Mem Vav Kuf Resh Tet is 395, and Satan. Now, what is Satan? Satan. It means it's a small. This is a power which fought against the Torah, against the truth. It means definitely loss of the Democrats, which they want, you know, are against the Torah, no doubt. So here you have about Trump, why he's successful. He supports Israel, Tomech Israel, very small skip. And then you have also loves Israel, you see, loves Israel, also have Israel, believe it, yeah? And all of this, you know, come to with ears, Matityahu, because maybe my name, but maybe indicates that this what you are doing with the codes definitely is also part of this thing. But all these things really supposed to bring to repentance. This is the purpose of it. This is what is written. This is what is the idea of the Torah being blueprint of creation on the five books of Moses, not. In the Bible, you don't have this. It means what you have is nothing, not significant. You will never find in the Bible such description like before on this one. And therefore, it will go, because the Torah was the blueprint of creation. This is why you find all this. So, then, let us see more, which is very, very important, really. This is all the basic of all the codes and everything. And this is Torat Mashiach Mai, like, what is the doctrine of Messiah? What is the doctrine of Messiah? Which really starts 5736. This was the time that Professor Ribs and Doron Witzung found about it. So here you have, yeah, Torat Mashiach, my once in the Torah, Torat Mashiach, what it is. And you have what it is. So you have, this is the code, yeah, the codes, yeah, which is the Zohar. Codes, again, you have codes coming here. And you have the people who are involved, which is myself, you see Matityahu coming here, yeah, you see Matityahu, it's in black Matityahu, and you have Eliyahu, which is Eliyahu Rips, yeah, and you have Eliyahu coming here, and then you have Reuven Meir, which is Aralik, yeah, Professor Aralik, Meir, Reuven Aralik. Now this all of what we see is a phenomenon at the end of time, you see, also at the end of time. So all together, really seeing this interesting thing. By the way, you have Rips also, letter after letter. You have Eliyahu, his first name. You have Rips, yeah, also coming here, letter after letter. And you have definitely the basis of Kabbalah, which this is the basis of the codes, is the Aril. Rabbi Zekluya, so Rabbi Zekluya got in. So it means all together, very, very important, to know about this, because all what you are doing now, all these codes, everything is called Torah Mashiach, the doctrine of Messiah, and this is really where all these things found out. We'll show many, many other tables, definitely, which are clearly confirming it and doing so. But it's so interesting that you have the people who are involved in doing it, Matityahu, you have Rips, right, and you have Meir Ruben Aralik, all of this. But as I said, very important, the ears that it started when Doron Witzung and Professor Aralik heard about it was 5736. So, as I said, very, very significant. And also this work started, it means it was really, you have here in Tavshinayin Vav, it was 5772. This was exactly the year that we met with Richard Schoff or Pinlight, and this is really what we did, the documentary End to Darkness, and definitely very, 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 very significant. But as we said, in what we need really in order to bring more material in much nicer way and so on, we need more money. And again, please, if you can help the channel by clicking the link in the description, we show you definitely the link where to do it, and if you can help, it will be a great contribution to everybody. Want to know, and many people complain, they want subscribing and so on, but all this costs money and we don't have it. So appreciating very much doing this. So as we said, looking all this table together, the most important, as I said, we speak about Messiah, son of Joseph, Cyrus, Gentile, also have to do with this, nothing to do with the Sire of David and so on. So people again should be really more in particular, looking, not giving remarks and comments before really seeing what the idea behind. Because not so simple, I mean, there's a lot to learn, this doctrine. So, as we said, this was the election that clearly we found 3 months before, about the election that Donald Trump will be elected, and very significant, by the way, 1 to 2 million, because you have all this coming in one place, and very, very significant, as you see, small Ibacher letter after letter and so on. So let us really realize the importance of these findings and realize that this is really unfortunate. People don't like it, yeah? You know, they want easy life, you know, the Democrats definitely are much lenient, you know, they allow different kind of things. We don't feel so much the Torah. And we feel that Donald Trump is much more, you know, feeling more modesty, more this, and hoping that will be and will come close to the 7 laws of Noah, you know, that the Gentiles also have to keep, and also most of them are to do, you have to be very careful in matters of sex and the matter of incense and so on. So hoping that really in the midterm also will be successful and really will change, will bring change to America and to the whole world, and we have really Messiah coming. Maybe he's waiting for a little bit improvement in these matters. So let us now really, as I said again, if you can help supporting the channel, as you see here the link exactly where, we'll appreciate very much. And then you yourself will see that it's got improvement and things, it's really like subscribing and so on. All these things, you know, we need money. So let us hope that this will be, and peace, quiet, and tranquility will prevail all over the world.